In Family First, have you heard of Pause to Heal? It's an awesome group that supports animal-assisted therapy for abused and disabled children. Toni Shriver and her mother, Barb Shriver, they're here with more on their walk this weekend. And really, bring your dog. Right now, this is Jillian, and I'm giving her like a deep tissue sports massage.
She loves it.
Getting ready for the walk this weekend.
Yeah, exactly.
Barb, Toni, thank you so much for coming again. So first of all, let's talk about Pause to Heal, the group. Their website is so amazing. It's got a dog paw with a little child's paw holding it.
Yes.
I just want to cry when you see it.
Yes. So we started the organization about 10 years ago, and we do animal-assisted therapy and animal-assisted activity for children victims of abuse.
Aww.
And, you use the animals like you use art and music. So you work through trauma that they have endured from the abuse.
So are Jillian and Dylan two of the animals?
Yes.
Yes.
Both of these guys are in the program. And Jillian is 7 and Dylan is 4.
I'm petting right now.
Yes.
Yeah.
Right.
And then Dylan is 4?
4. He's a rescue from Roddy Rescue. And so he had his own trauma and has come a long, long, long way. So.
That is so
amazing. Tony's so good to them.
Well, I just love Jillian's like, you stop petting me. Excuse me.
She's a ham.
Well, look
very
at her.
Much so.
That's why she and I get along so well.
Exactly.
You know.
Yes.
So tell me a little bit about this weekend, Barb, if you will, the walk.
Yeah, there's children that are going to be coming there to walk with their dogs and adults. Kids under a certain age are free. I've forgotten the exact date.
Yeah, all kids are free.
All kids are free.
Oh.
And it's a 2-mile walk out at the VFW on 113.
No, on CV.
CV,
yep.
Yeah, CV.
So yep.
We're looking forward, and we have some gifts and drawings and
There's Hallie and me.
There you go.
There we go.
From last year.
We're coming back. And Mikey's going to come with me,
I'm
too.
Very excited about Mikey. Yes.
Mikey will make his public debut. But let me tell you about this. First of all, the location is set up on a hill.
Yes.
It is so beautiful. The walk is kind of a meandering walk that we all do together.
Yeah.
Well, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to stop petting you. With our dogs.
Yes.
And I love it so much. And yes, the raffles. Will the Mounted Patrol be there?
Yes. Madison Mounted Police will be there.
That is so cool.
Yeah. And the trail is actually an old railroad track that was tore up, and then it's flat. It's an off trail, so Charlie's saying a little bit of rain, but I don't think that, or I don't believe that at all. So bring shoes that are comfortable to walk off trail with.
Mm-hmm.
And Barb said that we will have raffles, and we're gonna have snacks and gift bags and water. Plenty of water for the dogs.
I do this event every year just because it is so fun. Just come out. It is a blast. I'm just cracking up when I stop petting Jillie. Watch this. She's like, stop it. Watch, watch, watch. So anyway, ladies, tell me about your day. And I look.
See, and that's one of the things why animal-assisted therapy works. Because even when the kids aren't engaged, did you see how when you just stop, she automatically pressed back and engaged herself with you.
Oh.
And you reach down. So the children, even if they're timid or that, they will engage with the animal because they automatically do that.
Oh, sweet angels. Okay, sorry about that. Let's try it again. It is this Monday.
No,
this Saturday,
this
May
Saturday.
The 7th at 11 in the morning to 1 in the afternoon.
Yep.
The VFW on Highway CV. So come on out Saturday morning. Saturday morning.
And I just wanted to say that you can register the day of it. You don't have to pre-register.
Yeah.
And kids walk for free. Pets walk for free. Adults have to have a donation.
Well, it's a nice thing to do.
And we give gift bags, and it's just a fun event.
All right. Let's have a little dog party.
There you go.
Shall we? Thank you so much, Barb and Toni. Thank you for the work you do.
Thank you for
having
us.
And thank you, Dylan. We will see you this weekend. Let's roll.